Welcome back to the channel. Today is day 13 of this 300-day fitness challenge. Today's exercise is going to be plank burpees with knee raises. The exercise will consist in a 6-second plank burpee and 10 knee raises. We will do that 10 times. We'll take a little bit of a break and we'll get back to it. Right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day of this challenge. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days of the challenge. Yes, it took me 13 days to figure it out that I had a typo right up there. But anyway, if you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it. All right, now we take a little bit of a break. As silly as this exercise seems to be, it is very important for your core, and as a beginner it's very helpful for all of us, especially for the entire body. Whew. And as always, make sure you stay hydrated. That means you should be hydrated before you start working out. No Don't forget, day 15 coming around. Two more days and we'll start changing our eating habits. And just like the workout challenge, it's not gonna be a drastic change to our behaviors. It's gonna be little by little, one thing at a time. You can start running if you don't know how to walk yet. All right, 20 seconds to go. All right, you guys are following along. How's it feel? You guys feel the exercises yet? Not? If you're not feeling them, you're not doing them. You're just watching me doing them. I know you. All right, here we go again. Let's do one more. Leave your comments and questions in the comment section below. That's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Adiós.